slow motion that we are seeing, and you can see that the heart is beating now slightly slowly. This is the aorta, and you can see that this is the right ventricle, this is the left ventricle. Aorta seems to be communicating with both the ventricles. So this is a VSD, and this is either double artery right ventricle, or this is a overriding of the aorta, because this is the aorta and this seems to be communicating with both the ventricles.